What's old is new again as IndyCar racing returns to the streets of downtown Detroit. Right, and I like to call it a renaissance. Ironically enough, racing around the Renaissance Center, home of General Motors in Chevrolet.